Every cell has a sex. Our tissues and organs are made of these cells, and sex determines, in part, how the cells function and how they respond to disease, medication, their environment, and other stimuli. The study of sex as a biological variable is key to better science and, ultimately, better health for everyone. To ensure that studies provide the most rigorous scientific data available, the National Institutes of Health expects that sex as a biological variable will be factored into research designs, analyses, and reporting in vertebrate animal and human studies, unless there is a clear and strong justification for a single-sex study. Taking effect in 2016, the NIH Policy on Sex as a Biological Variable, or SABV policy, is a significant undertaking and tremendous contribution to science that will improve the health of people of every age. A better understanding of sex influences could expedite the delivery of personalized medicine by improving drug dosages, potentially reducing adverse reactions, and increasing the supply of some vaccines and medications. The need to study sex as a biological variable is clear. Men and women metabolize and react to many drugs differently. They experience differences in the manifestation and intensity of pain. There are disparities in the incidence of many diseases and conditions, including substance use, pathways to substance use disorders, post-traumatic stress disorder, depression, and anxiety. NIH peer reviews more than 80,000 extramural grant applications per year, and the policy and guidance around SABV drive investigators to consider how sex could influence their research, encouraging them to design studies that take sex into account and then tabulate, analyze, and report sex-based data. The involvement of all sectors of the biomedical research enterprise is required, and there is a role for everyone. Researchers can routinely disaggregate data by sex. Editors can transparently publish sex-based data or note the scientific justification for why the data are not reported. Journalists and healthcare consumers can inquire about sex-based study results. The rewards of NIH's SABV policy are also shared by all. More rigorous science, more complete and reproducible research data, and, ultimately, better health for everyone. For more information, visit www.nih.gov/women.